The Collection, a 2019 NPR Tiny Desk Judges Pick, has released three records independently. And in spite of tough times, they won't stop yet.
Hello, ENC. I'm with a very talented musician today who's one of the main singers of The Collection, David Wimbish. Hey, David, how's it going?
Good. How are you?
Doing good. Good. Is it hot enough out here for you?
Oh, my God. Yeah, typical North Carolina.
So you guys call yourselves The Collection. Oh. Is there a story behind The Collection, or are you guys just like a collection of raw talent?
Yeah, I think we just have a lot of people and a lot of instruments, and it just feels like a fitting name for like people from different backgrounds.
How long have you guys been together?
A long time.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you guys grow up together?
Some of us did, actually. So, I mean, everybody's kind of met in different places, but yeah, some of us grew up together.
Awesome. Yeah. And where are you from originally?
I grew up in Texas, but then when I was in my mid-teens, moved to North Carolina.
Okay.
Charlotte,
so. Did you go to school in North Carolina?
I did. I went to school south of Charlotte, and then I went to college for a little while in Durham and then in Greensboro.
And you guys are currently on tour right now as well, too, right?
Yeah, so we actually just got back from a tour, and we have a lot more dates coming up that we just announced today. So
awesome.
Yeah.
So you guys have this song. It's a sticky pop song, and it won't stop yet.
Yeah.
And you wrote it when you were en route to Jamaica.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And you were actually on a rock boat cruise.
Yeah, we were on
and
the
you
rock
were seasick.
Boat. I was very seasick.
Well, you know what? I think Won't Stop Yet is one of those songs. It kind of sums up like the end of the world experience, you know?
Yeah, it feels like that.
The Collection, a 2019 NPR Tiny Desk Judges Pick, has released three records independently. And in spite of tough times, they won't stop yet.
Yeah, I was very seasick, and I went down to my room and I couldn't do anything except lay on the bed, and I just like brought up my computer and we were rocking, and I was just like trying to put beats in there and sing along to something, and I don't know, the song came to me in that moment. I feel like we've been living in like an almost apocalyptic era for a few years, and so that song kind of came out of processing that for sure.
Definitely. And you know what? The video concept also says that too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Because you guys like incorporate a lot of quarantine themes.
Yeah. I told the whole band, like, just wear whatever was kind of like your outfit during quarantine. Like, let's wear that for the video.
Yes.
So everybody's just bringing sweatpants and, you know, making tea and sitting on the couch playing video games.
And shout out to your videographer too. Like, does he moonwalk?
She was pretty incredible. She did bump into a few things, but yeah, it was pretty amazing to watch her. We're just like, can you just spin around backwards three times?
Oh my gosh, did she use a dolly for that?
No, just handheld.
Oh my God, well she is dope.
Yeah, she's great.
Yes, that is awesome, such a great song. And you know what, I think a lot of people can relate to it too.
That's good to hear.
Mm-hmm.
That's good to hear. It, when it comes from a personal place, you hope that other people will connect with it.
So. Exactly. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, thanks for watching this episode of Singing with C. Make sure to come back every Friday to see more talented musicians on Hello ENC.